Hi, I'm Dane from Techwell, and I'm here to show you how we can do a reset of your business SIP modem and get you back online without having to wait in long call queues.
If you're having issues with your telephone lines, you may see your OneAccess box has a red light on it. A simple reset can be a quick fix in getting your lines back up and running in very quick fashion. Here I'm going to show you how to do a reset that may help you out without sitting in the call queue. On the back, you should have your black power cable as well as a yellow or blue computer cable. To do a reset, if you just simply unplug the black cable, you'll see the lights go off on the front of the modem. Plugging this back in should get you restarted and back online in a couple of minutes. Once you see full green lights on your OneAccess modem, you should be back up and ready to go.
Thank you for watching. If you need any more assistance, please email us at service@techwell.com.au or alternatively, give us a call on 1300 350 292 and we'll be happy to help you out some more.